Hiya, mate. You okay? What are you up to? Yeah, cool. Alright, what it is, I need a bit of a hand, I do. I need a hand setting up the training ground for tomorrow. Think you can help me? Yeah? Okay. I'll pick up now. Same place as normal? Yeah, cool. Okay, bye, bye, bye. Hey mate, how's it going?
Alexander, how you doing? Oh, cold out there.
Yeah?
Where are we going in?
Well, I need a bit of a hand, I do.
Do what?
I'm struggling. Setting up the dressing room tomorrow for tomorrow's training. Do you enough prep?
Is that all you want me to do?
I mean, is that all? That's what I have to do every day.
Alright, yeah, no worries. Yeah. Off and go.
Come on then, let's go.
Sorry, where are we off to?
Right, down to Fairwood, down the training ground.
Fairwood?
Yeah, all the way down there. All the way down there.
Yeah.
God's country.
God's country.
We'll set up a kit for tomorrow's training.
Right.
So I'm in a bit of a rush, see, I've got things to do today.
No, I give you an answer, I'm sorry, I'm happy to do it.
Yeah.
It's quiet this afternoon.
Couldn't think of anyone better.
How many kits now will you have to go for training?
Everyone has a kit for training, and then after training if they want to go to the gym. So we're going to go about 30.
For 30 kits?
All the pants. I'll be checking you on the way out. Are you not stealing any
of
them? No,
nicking
well.
Anybody's pants. Nicking Leon's underpants.
They won't fit you.
They won't fit me, no. Dear me. Bless him. So long have you been doing the kits?
This is my fifth season now.
Fifth season.
It's flown by.
It's in the blood, don't it?
It's in the blood.
In the blood.
Learn from the best.
So when you travel doing a away game, do you go on your own or do you somebody come in the van with you?
90% of the time on my own.
Is it?
They might be... Because my mother goes up early with the kit on the bus if we got too much stuff. So we take a TV, we take God knows with us, everything with us.
Yeah.
So
it's a long journey on your own.
Yeah.
So how do you keep yourself awake?
Keep myself awake. Got my music, haven't I?
Bit of singing, man.
Should we have a go?
Have a go, man.
Come on.
You gotta hold on to what you've got. Doesn't make a difference if you make it or not. Got each other. And that's a lot for love. We give it a shot. Whoa! We're halfway there. Whoa! Living on a prayer.
Take my hat.
Kick baby drops there.
Whoa!
Living on a prayer.
Oh, do you mean?
So, yeah, that's what I do. That's how I pass the time by.
Is it? I remember when we won the Capital One Cup, I was doing some filming with the media boys. We were in the dressing room after the game, which is great, isn't it? You know, we're all Swans fans, aren't we? No matter what you do, you're still a Swans fan, like. And they put a bottle of champagne over my head.
I remember, I was there.
Yeah, we were there, weren't we? And everybody else had something to change into. And all I had was my suit and my duffel coat, and I had to go home in the minibus with the boys, stinking of champagne. And when I got home, my wife said, "Why are you stinking of champagne?" And I told her with a big smile on my face when it happened. I remember saying, "Well," she said, "you were lucky that Morrison's have still got that three outfits for £15 deal going."
Come to think about it, over Christmas.
Yeah.
I went to watch a show.
Did you?
Pantomime. There was someone there who looked exactly like you.
Funny enough, I went to see a Swans game. There was someone there in it looking like you.
Yeah.
I do. I was pantomime there this year. Do you enjoy?
Yeah, the problem is, though, the one I thought that looked like you was dressed as a woman.
Yeah, I know. Few pints and bad lighting. You could make a mistake, couldn't you? You could ruin your life, couldn't you?
This one would be good for you. I think this one's for you.
Go on, Ed. The snow glows white on the mountains. It's my screensaver. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I didn't want to say that lyric.
You were the queen when I sing it.
How have you got this on a new CD player then?
I don't want to talk about that. That's just when I'm on my own.
On your own, is it?
I don't normally get it out.
Yeah, mate. Ready? The wind is howling.
Don't let them see the good you always have to be concealed, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go. Be the good you always have to be. Let it go. And away is at the door. Cold never bothered me anyway.
know a lot of that one, didn't you?
Well, that's a lie, because down Fairwood, if you've seen me, we've wrapped up this fair cold
play.
Down there.
Fair play. Hey, Valentine's Day, soon you've sorted, son.
Valentine's Day. I'm a last minute type of guy.
You're a last minute type of guy, I'm a bit like that.
My girlfriend will vouch for that. She normally gets the flowers from the garage, you know the ones.
I got caught once. Like, I was doing this show in the Grand with the Ballet Roosters, a Russian ballet company, and I was comparing a Valentine's Day dinner with it was a meal and some dance. And that year, my wife and I, it was a bit tight, so we decided not to get like any Valentine's Day presents. Okay. And at the end of the show, they give me a rose, because all the dancers get flowers, they give me a rose, and they give me a box of Thornton's chocolates, right?
Okay.
Which was wrapped up. So I thought, hang on now, I'll give her the rose, right? And I'll give her the box of chocolates. So I got home, she said, oh, that's really, really nice. She said, we weren't going to do anything. I said, no, but I was on my way home. And I said, I've been to a romantic evening, and I thought, this is terrible, I've got to get you something. She said, how did you get it wrapped? So I said, oh, well, I called in Tesco. I said, and for £1 for charity, they were wrapping them for you, because they know what men are like, you know? Yeah. So I had it wrapped, and, you know, and there it is. And she said, oh, I feel awful now, I opened it up. And she opened it, and they put a picking card inside the wrapping paper.
Inside?
To Kevin, lots of love from Ballydoos. Who puts a card inside the wrapping paper? And then I got caught then, silent routine for the next 20 minutes. So there we are. Get it done early, son. Get it done early. Don't get caught.
This is between you and me now, isn't it? Yeah, no one's gonna see this, are they? No one's gonna see this. Imagine this getting on in public.
Me and him with the Swans van singing, I wanna, oh no, I don't think so.
No, we'll keep this one between us. It'll be a special moment.
Yes, son. Yeah, give me, seal it.
We'll seal it.
Well, there we are, son. We'll be back at the stadium. I enjoyed that. It was a good laugh for her.
Yeah, it's good.
Fun, nice little journey. Enjoyed your company.
Yeah, all that. Enjoyed yours.
I was just thinking, oh, you know, we own football, like, you know, and kit van, kit man.
Men.
Make kit men. I know what my last memory of this trip to be here. A Spice Girls song.
Yeah,
got a more manly tune on.
Yeah, I got
more manly tune. One of your favourites.
One of my favourites.
Yeah. It's all the stories that I can
explain. Don't tell me you don't know this one.
No. Right, no, I don't know this one.
You don't know this one? It's more manly than you'd ever get. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones. Here we go. Seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone. And I'll be gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on to time, with nothing in between.
I let you go solo on this one, sir. The story of my life, I can't go home. I've been your love. She's broken inside. The story of my life. The story of. If you ever finish a kit man, son, there's always one job going in one direction.
Yeah?
Could be you.
There's a space now.
There's a space going. I'll put your name in and out.
That's it. I think I'll fit in well, eh? Anyway.
Here we are, back at the stadium.
Back at the shrine.
Oh, dear me. I hope I've done everything right. I don't want your mother shouting at me.
We'll find out tomorrow now.
Oh,
here we are.
Take the blame, son.
Thanks
Tom
a lot.
Man.
Appreciate your help. And I'll see you one day.
See you soon.
See you around. It's the window.
Oh. Can we do that again?